This is the leak down test on Otto, my 74-2002 TII, showing that it apparently has a bad head gasket at number 2 cylinder. I crank up the compression on the leak down, and you can hear this. You can hear the coolant a-bubbling in the radiator. You can't see it, but you can hear it.